Yet another fire in Troy, this time at 1st Avenue and 123rd Street, where firefighters went to work around 3 a.m. No one hurt there, but the house was destroyed. There's no word on what started it, nor whether it might be connected in any way to several other fires in Troy over the last couple of months.